you guys head Lardboard without me.
Sir, I have to ask.
Oh, the jackass with the bike? He's... a jackass.
That we know, sir. What I wanted to ask is, why you keep trying to shake us? Are we really that much of a burden to you? Or are you the assassin everyone's looking for?
For what it's worth, I want you to know. I'm sorry.
No need to take the joke that far, Captain. We know the culprit's a young woman, just lightening the mood. But we get it. You clearly have things to do. Things you can't divulge to us. We're sorry that we didn't see it sooner, sir.
Sorry, sir!
It's okay. At ease.
The fact is, we would have never won that commendation if you hadn't brought us all together. I might be out of line for saying this since we only just met, but the Seventh feels more like a family than ever, and we hope you feel the same.
You're not out of line. It's been an honor, Trooper. But you're right. It's time you guys went your way, and I went mine.
Will we see each other again, sir?
Count on it.
I'm just relieved the president is okay.
Can we please sit
down? Just trust in Shinra. Think they caught whoever was behind that attack yet?
You okay?
Yeah.
Great. Now then. Let's not keep our friends waiting. We better get in line.
All right. Next.
They're screening passengers.
What now?
We try the back door.
Just trust in Shinra. It's okay.
Can I help you?
Yeah,
we are the winners of the President's commendation. As a reward, we got a trip to Costa del Sol. The Commander-in-Chief said that we could hitch a ride on your ship.
First I'm hearing of this.
Well, the President's a busy man.
Those guys with you too?
Where'd they come from?
Captain, sorry, but you're needed on deck. The fight's broken out.
Looks like we're in for another fun crossing. Got space in second class. Be sure to mind your P's and Q's, huh? A lot of bigwigs on board. As for you, back to work.
Aye, sir.
Oh, and your dog stays in the hold.
Got it.
Play along.
All clear! Pull her up!
Stop the ship! I have a ticket! Come on, man! You can't leave without me! I'm a passenger, goddammit! So turn that thing around! Worst day ever!
Different here, isn't it?
Compared to Midgar, very different indeed.
Though perhaps a little sharp for my taste.
Actually, I was kind of hoping we could talk business.
What kind of business?
You know, business. Boys.
Oh, that kind.
Meeting adjourned, for now. So how's it looking up top?
All the robes are in second class. Haven't seen any sign of Shinra, though. We can ditch the uniforms.
Aww. Well, it's been an honor, Captain.
Captain?
Hey. About this deal Rufus wanted to make with you. I know it's off, thanks to Little Miss Ninja's stud, but personally, I think she did us a favor. Nothing good ever came from making deals with the devil. Shinra can't be trusted, no matter who's in charge.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. Good evening, and welcome aboard the Shinra 8. We're sailing smoothly towards Costa del Sol and expect to arrive right on schedule. Though your time with us may be brief, we wish you all a pleasant voyage. As for this evening's onboard entertainment, we will be holding a Queen's Blood tournament in the lounge. Any and all interested guests are welcome to join regardless of experience. See the lounge staff for details.
You heard the man. To the lounge. Come on.